All right, Larry, we are due east from our nation's capital at FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland. Just a few moments ago, it was the Redskin defense being introduced, and the largest cheers went for their Pro Bowl cornerback, Josh Norman, as he and his guys get set to do battle with the Oakland Raiders. Carry for DeAndre Washington. And not a whole lot doing there, as he'll get it up to about the 28-yard line. Now Carr on the bootleg. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Zach Brown. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. Wait a second, they did not. Carr again here on second and 10. He can't avoid the pressure. Redskins get there. Now Carr. Looking for Crabtree, and it's intercepted. Picked up by the all-pro corner, Josh Norman.
I would say so, and they need to help out their defense a little bit. They've had to be on the field a lot more than normal, put them in some tough spots.
Yeah. Here's another interception, the third of this first quarter. Picked up by the all-pro corner, Josh Norman.
You hear me laughing, partner, and I'm not laughing at the situation.
When you run a screen pass really well, you got to like the look of it because so many parts come together to make it work.
And now look at this. Big game, but a fumble. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble to throw again. Carr. That is caught inside the five. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. They'll try to counter with Washington. And he is knocked down from the side. At the field goal.
I think that now it's much more in their head. And what I mean by that is just what you said. You've gone over the changes. I bet they were pretty
They'll run it now. Out of the gun. And he'll be brought down at about the 42. Call it a gain of two as time has run out on this third quarter play.
Go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. And they're going to get him. He's taken down for a sack back at the 47. But Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator,